Hello, welcome back. This is Kinch 1913, and we are Let's Playing Star Ocean, the second story. In the last episode, we defeated 3 out of the 10 wise men, and now we're here back in Fun City to do some more private actions to see what we could do about Nidian fun houses and checking out any private actions in... So, like I said in the last episode, we're going to check out the battle arena. And Celine's not in the front, so I'm assuming that... Actually, let us look for... inside the battle stadium, so Claude and Diaz shouldn't be there. If there's a private action. But yeah, very much, pretty much just a carbon copy of whatever the thing was in the an X spell. Even the music, I think, is the same.
Oh, there she is. Hello, Diaz.
The fights are calling me. So cool, just too cool. So yeah, I think this is similar to what it was like in Star Ocean 1, where you could fight. Let's see an explanation. Pretty much what you do is you could... Oh, no, maybe not. I was thinking you could fight and get items and all that, but yeah, I think this is just a team battle. Let's hear survival, I guess. Yeah, blah, blah. We gotta defeat 50 opponents. 5 on 5. Yeah, I think I kind of remember that. Bullying battle. 1, 6, A through F, yeah. Yeah, I kind of remember this a little bit. Duel. 1-on-1, 5 ranks. Yep. Fighting in the tournament. Basically 100 million years ago. Blah, 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 blah. So yeah, there are items you can get here. I don't know if I'm going to do it. And yeah, they only give you so many items that you can take on in there. Yeah, I'm done. So yeah, I'll test that when I bring in everybody. Because maybe I'll just play as Claude. But I'm surprised I'm not running into a private action here. I must have had to come in here when, because there's Noel. Oh, she's still here if I want to steal from her. Nah, I'm not gonna bother. I don't really care. I don't care enough. Yeah, but I don't remember doing any of this in the original game. Like, when I originally played it, I don't remember, farting around with the fighting arena. Alright, so this is the food challenge.
Excuse me.
Okay. This is the Cooking Master thing. And what is Cooking Master? Basically, they're given the same, pretty much like Iron Chef. The Prince of Darkness himself. Yeah, I think that my favorite cooking game of all time is, my favorite cooking minigame of all time is from Suikoden 2. Cooking methods, and you automatically item creation. Okay, so there's a time limit. Acquiring ingredients. Okay, that's good. And advice. I've honestly never done this either, so... Nope, I don't want to enter. So what I'm going to do, honestly, since I haven't seen anyone... I haven't seen anyone here, Leon, Celine. She wasn't near the courtyard of the battle station. But she's in here. Now, where was she? I think she was up there. This is a shame that... Maybe I came at the... Oh, there's Ashton. Barrel. What? Barrel. Pull up a barrel. Barrel, 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 barrel. Okay, weird. What's wrong with that guy, Ashton? Man, he's just a... I think it's because the dragons love barrels. See, they don't say anything about... Honestly, they don't say anything about when you can do these, but I guess you must have had to do them before this place was attacked. Because I'm not seeing anything. Maybe Celine's up here? Yeah, alright. Apparently you can't do anything. Alright, so let's bring in the whole team. And then the first thing I'll do is I will do the food fight thing, and then I'll show you off the I'll show off the food battle thing. Yeah. And then I'll show off the regular battle stuff. And all the stuff you probably get for doing that. I think Renna's... If I go to her skills, I think cooking... is at 8. So kitchen 9. Ah, that's alright. Alright, so let's equip her with the kitchen knife. Or the chef's and all-purpose knife. Because we're going to have Renna do this cooking challenge. Plus, I think she already has a taste of cooking or whatever. Good luck. The God of Darkness, Yarma. He has the power of God and Satan. Charlotte. Charlotte, the Imperial love of cooking, fighting woman Renna. Yeah, so it's like 100% Iron Chef here. The ingredients used in this match. Full course battle! If you think luxury is certain to come up, that's what you need to make use of all the ingredients. The path of redemption must lie on a quest of culinary excellence. Full course confront. Yes, alright. So you're gonna let me cook or you're just gonna keep bothering me? So just grab a bunch of stuff. Now let's come over here. If we go in the item menu, we could start making food. apple crepes? Yeah, let's do some sweet fruit. I don't know if this stuff's coming right from my own thing or what. Oh, there we go. Sense of taste. That will help her make food good. Yeah, vegetables. Wilted salad? Let's see, crepe maybe? Banana crepes now, let's make some green. Uh-oh, mystery meat. Let's see what we get. What did we get? Ice cream, alright. Magical rice. Uh-oh, the pressure's on. Sweet cream. Beautiful ice cream, sweet. Let's try some cream cheese. What are we gonna do with this? Could not do anything. Let's try magical rice again. Here we go. Risotto ecstasy. Prime tuna. Tuna skewers, very nice. Did I make something with the sea urchin? Let's try the veggies again. Carrot ice cream, gross. Let's just try regular seafood. I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm just constantly making grub. Broth, that's it, just broth. Anyone can make broth. Come on, Rena. Can't you make anything with the fruit? Oh, didn't I already make something with the fruit? Damn it, what am I doing? Berry juice. Grains. Smelly rice cakes. Gross. Alright, let's try magical rice again. Not gonna make anything. You know when the first thing that pops up is nothing. Uh-oh. Pressure's building. Let's go grab more ingredients. Purity leaf. Where is it? Purity leaf, let's try it. Uh-oh. Come on, let's make something cool out of this. Wow. Got less than a minute to make some more grub. Oh my god. Try to make some stuff out of cream cheese. This is intense. Wow, Rena, you're letting the pressure pound you down. Orange au gratin, that actually sounds pretty good. Deluxe Doria. Ooh, look at that! What is that? That looks terrific. Let's try prime tuna. Last dish. Last dish here. Nothing. No, that's it.
It's over.
Time's up. I made a bunch of crap. Don't be surprised by my absolute palate. And he's got not only this king fellow, but he's also got some penguin thing. Which I guess is Satan. darkness. Now for the judging. I made like a ton of shit. Charlotte wins. Oh yeah, I got crushed. Well, from what I can tell, you probably have to just keep making the really good stuff. Like, just keep continually just make all the good stuff. Like, when you get those rare ingredients, just make things out of that. At least that's what I could probably tell. Oh well, who gives a crap? You can't all be Iron Chefs. So let's head back over here to the battle arena, and we'll fart around in here, and then that's it. And then we'll go see. I think that'll probably be it for the episode, to be honest. Welcome to the fighting arena. Just register. And let's do team. Yeah, Claude's gonna fight. Diaz. Ashton. Claude. And Claude again. What the hell? One person can't enter two times in a row, then Diaz, I guess. I don't know, D? Yeah, okay. Yeah, I'm not sure how any of this works. Honestly, I usually don't fart around with any of this. Five on five. But you only brought in three. Should have brought Bowman in, but... I figured that... I was just gonna... Nah, I don't like any of his moves right now. Oh, I forgot to heal.
Here's the enemy.
Oh, this guy really hits hard. Holy shit. Dead. Wow, I got crushed. All right, let's see if I can win with these.
They seem tough.
Gale Stab. Chaos Sword.
Wow, this guy
Chaos
is...
Sword.
Alright, I'm not gonna win this one.
Chaos Sword.
Wow, I can't even hit this guy.
I will not die like this. This is ridiculous.
Yeah, I got crushed. Wow. Who would have thought I would have gotten crushed so badly? If we lose one more, we're done. What a predicament.
This is cruel.
Dragon Breath!
It doesn't help that you don't stand in the same spot. Oh wow, Ashton actually... What, I get the weaker guy here?
Got you!
How did I win with him, but I couldn't win with the other two? Alright, it's time for Quad to fight again.
Things will work out somehow.
There we go.
Are you hurt?
Uh-oh, we tied it all back up. Two to two. depends on the final match. And it's Diaz versus whoever the hell this guy's gonna be.
They seem tough.
Creepy thingy. Oh, destroyed just like that. Well, there you go. We have victory. And ultimately, you did not win. That won't even make the gossip column. Yeah, so that's how that works. At least the team battle. No. I don't want to even bother. Let's check out the other ones, I guess. Usually, like I said, I don't really bother with this. Let's take on rank D. Let's see what he wins. I think this is like similar to the way it was. The blah blah blah, the fighting tournament, daddy doo doo doo. 1-on-1 elimination. Good luck! Don't lose. Yeah. Here's the first match.
Oh, it's just them.
Ha! Unexpectedly weak.
Huh, I wonder how long this is gonna I wonder how long or how difficult this is gonna get. I'm wondering.
Oh, it's just them.
And I wonder how many battles I gotta fight.
Yeah! Unexpectedly weak!
Yeah, cause I was looking in the guide and it really didn't say anything about, like, interesting trophies that you get here, so I'm not sure. We'll just fight. I'm just gonna do this one and then that's it, honestly.
Looks like we won!
At least Claude's gaining back HP and MP as a win. Oh, the fourth and final match. Okay, so there's four rounds.
Oh, it's just them.
Yeah! Looks like we won!
Yeah, I wonder if this is rated on, like, how many, at least with the original, you had to keep going up. I don't know if that's the case with this one. Because we got D, and I don't know if... And we get a final one. And I don't know if, like, as you go up, like, if you use a different character, if you get different items or whatever, like they did in the original. Alright, let's try one last one. There's one that's like an elimination one. We're in bullying. We'll have Diaz do this one. And we'll do D. Fun City, there's supposed to be somewhere where you can...
Piece of junk.
There's supposed to be somewhere where you could do virtual X-Spell.
That was a waste of time.
There's somewhere where you're supposed to be able to go back and virtual X-Spell. Maybe that's later. Or maybe, I don't know, I don't remember exactly. See, the end of that game...
Piece of junk.
Excuse Excuse me, the end of the game is a little more fuzzy than what I remember.
Chaos Sword.
Waste of time.
How many of these do I gotta go through? Oh, the third and final one. Good guy. So the first one's mostly about...
Piece of junk.
Gale Stab. Chaos Sword. Chaos Sword.
Yeah, the only thing I can imagine that would kill me is if these guys could turn me into stone.
Chaos Sword.
That's the only way I can see
them. Chaos Sword.
There we go. They did it, as in me, I did it. Ooh, and 15 SP, huh? That's kind of nice, I guess. You know what, I'll have to look up and see what you get as trophies for everything. So yeah, that's pretty much everything I'm going to fart around with in Fun City. And the final one I think is just survival, which you just keep fighting. Until you get to the end or whatever, I'm not going to bother. But you know what I'll do is I will find out what kind of items and stuff you can get. And I'll probably talk about that in the next episode. I'm actually going to stop it here. And the next episode, we'll head to Lakwa and see what's going on with, going and fighting the 10 Wise Men. So I've been Kitchen 1913. I'll see you later. Bye-bye.